Mirtaci. For centuries, mankind has lived in fear of us. They call us monsters, but today we make our stand. Their city streets ran red with the blood of their virgins in worship to us. This blood has been taken from us and hidden out of fear, stripping us of our power and driving us back into the shadows. The prophecy says that the true sons and daughters of Cain shall reign over this earth as gods for our millennia. Who will follow me?